Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in Garden Paws, and I thought maybe we should try and make all these paintings for the museum. If I remember correctly, we need all of these for the museum. If not, then we're gonna have some for ourselves to decorate with, but I think we need all of them. So we pretty much just need, we need some cloth, of course, we need some wood, and then we need different types of dyes. So we're gonna need a little bit of coal, and then we need some flowers, which we should have. So let's just try and see if we can get these done. Let's grab some wood. Here we go. So what was it we needed? Let's go down here. It's wooden poles for all of them, right? So 4 times, I think that's 7. Yeah. So if we go in here, and when it's 4 times 7, that's like 28 or something, right? I think. Wow, my math is completely off right now. And then we need cloth. So for that, we just need some plant fiber. Let's do that. Here we go. I think it was 1 for each, right? So let's make 7 of those. We're gonna need a little bit of coal, I think, for the black dye. And see, I'm making some more glass. I do have a bunch of glass, actually, because I made up some that I'm gonna need for making... Yeah, it's just for making all of these dyes that we need to make all the paint brushes, which we're also gonna need for the museum. Plus, I want my own set, so we're gonna need a lot. But I thought, let's just start somewhere, right? So... let's see, for sad cat painting, we're gonna need yellow, green, red, pink, purple, yellow, green, red, pink, purple. And I remember that. There's the green. We're gonna need some purple, we're gonna need some red, we're gonna need some pink, yellow, green, yeah, I think, oh, we needed pink too, I think. And then we need the yellow. That might be the only one. Well, we have 4 here, but I don't think that's gonna be enough. Like I said, we're kind of running low on dandelions, so that's why I wanted to start collecting some of those again this spring. But let's see how far we can get with this. So for the paint, okay, we just need 1 dandelion, so that's good. We are gonna need, we need bottles. Can we make those in our own inventory, or is that in the, I think it's in here, yeah. So let's just make 7 bottles for now. And then we go down here. We needed a yellow one. We needed a red one. Oh, not enough space. Yeah. Okay. Oh, got so many things going on here. Well, I have all this wood that I don't actually need to be carrying. So let's dump that in there. And did I get the yellow I made? Yeah, so sad cat painting, let's craft that. Then we need a map painting and a campground. Both of them need a green dye, so let's, oh no no, let's make 2 of these. Then make the map painting and a campground painting. Then we need a red dye, just like that, for the fall colors painting. This is so pretty. And then we need a pink and a purple. Let's make this and this. See, not enough space. That's why I was trying to just make them like 1 at a time. Wow, why are we running out of space? Well, we have a lot of glass. I didn't actually need to grab all that glass, did I? So let's just put that back in here. And there we go. So what else do I have here that I don't need? I probably don't really need the plant fiber. Okay, so can I make it now? Sunrise painting, yes. And then we needed the black one and the pink one, I think. So let's make the pink dye. There we go, sunset painting. Let's craft you. And the forest painting. So now we should have 7 paintings, right? We have a map, fall colors, forest, sunrise, sunset, sad cat, and the campground. Nice. Okay, so can I get all of these in here? No, some of them I don't have multiple stacks of, so it doesn't want to put it in there, but there we go. And then we have the coal and the glass, so Let's just drop some of these stuff off again. And the coal in there. And then I think we're good. I have a little food I can eat. We have the white flower bushes for Sammy. And we have some wooden boards for Frank. Okay, so I think I did everything I needed to do for the morning stuff. Always doing these morning chores. Okay, so let's just head back into town. Because I really wanted to start to see if we can kind of progress with finishing off some of this museum stuff. It might actually trigger some more quests, I'm not sure. But we're gonna find out. Deliver to Sammy. Yep, 808 gold. That was nice. No. Let's not worry too much about that right now. And let's just remember to go up here. I actually forgot, I think, in the last video. Or in the, not the last video, but the last video of winter. I think I forgot to go and hand in those flowers for Rudolph, actually, before he disappeared. But, hey. It is okay. So, where was it? And did we actually need them all? I don't know. I think it's this one over here. Yeah, there's only 5 actually, but it does give us the Crystal Garden Workbench Blueprint, which is really, really cool. So we have the campground, all colors, sunset, sunrise, and forest painting. Look at that. Very, very nice. It looks really, really... Oh, and I love it. That's what I was wondering. Look at that. They all went up on the walls. I love it. Oh, they're so gorgeous. Look at this. I really like that fall one. And now we have them over here as well. Oh, that is so cool. This is one of my most favorite things about this game. It is when you do something, it changes, you know, something in the world. Like as we were adding all of these and we were adding the bookcases and the desk and now the paintings and stuff, then it actually changes the look of the museum. Oh, that is so cool. Okay, so I guess we didn't actually need these two, but it kind of makes sense. They're not, you know, this type of like landscape paintings, but then we have them for ourselves that we can use to decorate with. And then let's see, there's 5 paintbrushes and 5 in here. I'm gonna have to check because I feel like there was more than 5 paintbrushes, but it looks like we don't need the furniture paintbrushes. We just need all the special ones, and then we can get the flower rainbow glider and the clothing workbench. Oh yeah, so that's something to work on. Okay, so that was cool. Nice. So now we have a new workbench that we're gonna have to see if we can make when we are back home. But let's just do a little round here. Just wanted to see. No quests. No quests for me either. Can we make it in here? Yes, we can. So let's just grab a little bit of stuff. Always hoarding a little bit here and there. Okay, so we need to go and deliver these wood for Frank. Definitely want to get that guard tower going before next winter, but that should not be a problem at this point, right? Oh, and we have new quests. Lovely. Oh, no, I didn't want that. Here we go. Remember when we made those reinforced storage crates? Well, I've been thinking, couldn't we reinforce more? I love having as many flowers and seeds in my chest as I can. Oh, wow, you are just someone just like me, boys, because that's how I am. Maybe we should try reinforcing those crates too. Can you bring me 5 silver bars and I'll try it out? Okay, I'm gonna do that. And oh, look at these. Oh man, pretty dress and the wings and stuff, and it is so tempting. And I'm really, really trying not to spend my money on it because I think 5 tall flowers. Okay. Oh, that one didn't actually. It does seem to be a little wonky. See, it didn't pop up here. Couple of petals. Why did that not? I wonder if it's a specific one that isn't working, because they've been working for several days now. Oh, okay. Well, I don't know. But yeah, I think we're gonna try and see if we can do the tree farm. We're gonna aim at it, at least. Isn't spring just the best season? There are flowers everywhere, and they're great for making dyes. If you're running low on dice, I can trade you for some colors I need, but it has to be before summer comes and my next shipment arrives. Ooh, okay, well, we have a lot of time for that, so it should be possible. If you have 5 yellow dye, I can give you 5 purple dye and 5 green dye. That is a really nice trade, actually, because yellow dandelions are really easy to come by. I just need to go and farm a whole lot of them this spring, so we have some ourselves. And these are, of course, a little harder to come by, though we have a good deal of them ourselves, actually, at the moment. So it is not the worst trade at all. And Sadie didn't have anything. Okay. Well, let's go around. Ooh, I see a quest over there. I wonder if that's gonna let us talk to Sierra afterwards. This is great. I'll get it set up tonight. Here's your payment. Thanks to the mayor. Come see me tomorrow. Ooh, okay. So that's the beginning. Did he set up anything so far? No. Well, there is like the foundation. Look at that. That has been placed. Look, yeah, that's the little changes I was talking about. And that's what I meant when we were doing all these quests here with Jenna, that her shop didn't really change as we were doing things. At least not that I can see, which is a little bummer. I would have loved to see that sign and things that we were helping her with kind of get changed. I hope they're gonna do that in the future, like update the game and then, you know, make it so that we can see the changes we do to her shop. Because that is so exciting when that happens. Hey Sailor, I've been talking with the mayor on the mainland and they'd like to start ordering in bulk from our little town. We're going to need to do some setup if we can start doing bulk orders. We'll be using crates to transport and store the goods. Could you bring me 4 wooden crates? You can craft them at the workbench. Sure, I can do that. How much time do we have? Maybe I could do it already. Well, it's crates. I should be able to do that, and we do have energy, so let's see if we can get that done. I don't want to be too late going out to the bear, because I do believe it's today and we have to bring it home, so we have to kind of get it over to the little forest habitat, which shouldn't take long, and tame it up. But it means I can't just run there and then quickly feed it some honey and then that's it. We have to actually also tame it today, if I remember correctly. At least it looked like the bar was almost full. So let's try and grab a little bit of wood around here and see if we can make these crates. There we go. Okay, I actually just wanted the little one, but okay. Let's see what you have. Some daisies, some pink leaves. Nice. And let's see how much we actually need for this. It was just 4 wooden crates, right? Crates. That's planters. Where are the crates? They are right here. So we need 16. Okay, we need a little bit more wood. Let's get that done. And yep, there we go. How much further did we get with that? 1, 2. Okay, we need a little bit more. I guess we need potentially 9 or 12 wood, probably, for the last board. There we go. Can I make 1, 2, 3? Craft all. There we go. Okay. So let's get those handed in and then we better hurry out to Ilya. And get our little bear home. Yeah. Thanks. I got the ship ready to hold these crates. I hope they're not too heavy. I wonder what I'll do if it's too heavy. It's okay. I'm sure it'll be fine. I just realized I have no way to record and track the orders. Guess I need some paper. Wait a second. You're a crafter. Could you craft me 10 paper? I hear it's made out of plant fiber at the workbench. Yeah, I can do that. Okay, I don't know if this is gonna trigger Sierra, but I'm hoping. But for right now, let's go and see if we can bring our little bear. Yeah. And I have like a lot of plant fiber at home. I do have some more paper that because we didn't use all of it up last time, so should be good on that. Here we go. And then hopefully we're gonna see what we need for it, but hopefully we can make the crystal the crystal furniture book loop or workbench in the morning. Nope, don't want any of those. Here we go. Do see a little flower up there? That would be nice. Grab room. Let's grab you. How much room do we have? We still have a little bit of room. Okay. Is there anything in here? Yes. Do you have? You have some strawberries, some daisies, some pink leaves. Let's grab you. And oh no, I have a lot of cabbage at home, so I think we're gonna skip that for now. Okay. Let's see if I'm right. Is it the last day today? Oh yeah, it looks like it. Come on, baby. Come on. Go over here. Let's grab a little wood here. Free wood is always nice. You coming? See, this is why I wanted to make sure we at least had some time, because it does take a while. And I didn't bring my hammer, so I can't move the... But I think it's fine it's here, because it's easy enough to bring the bears here, and then we can bring the foxes down as well when we need to tame them, and eventually the deers as well. So, come on, little one. Okay. Is that not what we need? I hope it's the right habitat. It should be the right habitat, right? For this. I don't know which other habitat we would use. Oh, there we go. Yeah. I was getting nervous there for a bit. Oh, that was wrong. Ilya. I think that was right. Okay, nice. So now we have our little bear here. I don't actually know what we get from a bear. I think maybe we get poop. I don't know. But because this is the first bear I have tamed, so... Grab you, and let's see if we can find some more. Well, what are these, actually? What did we have in... Is this the apple ones, maybe? I am not quite sure. Huh. Okay, well, let's go and see if Robert has any quests for us, or if potentially Flo is here. Ooh, let's grab you. Oh, no, not enough space. No, of course not. Grab. Do that. There we go. Much better. Ooh, there is a quest out here. Haha, awesome. Good thing we went to check. Flo found this recipe the other day from her mother's cookbook for a strawberry pie. She wants to start growing her own strawberries, but doesn't have any seeds. Do you mind collecting 10 strawberry seeds? I'll ask her to share her recipe with you when she has made the pie. Ooh, so now we need the seeds, actually. And not just the... Didn't we just get some strawberries? Yeah, we got some strawberries. Well, we can make the seeds. If we don't get any seeds or have any seeds, then we can make the seeds with our little seed maker, right? So, let's see. Can I actually make room for that? Do I have something I could skip? Or drop for this? I could also go home and drop something off. And come back and grab the star. Or we could just go here. And let's drop off these. And then we're gonna pick up the star. Nice. Yay! We got it! Awesome! Okay, time to drop off some stuff. Okay, so we might as well put our little friend over here, right? For now, I don't know if this is where I want it in the long run. But then we have you placed, and that means that we should be able to get something from him in the morning. And I did put one strawberry in here so we can get a strawberry seed. I'm kind of considering maybe we should make some more of those seed makers. That might actually be a good idea. I just have to see what we need for it. Okay, so it doesn't seem like we need these ourselves or for the museum. So maybe... Aha, see, so where can I place it? Okay, we can place it like this. We could have one over here. Where would I want the map painting? Okay, let's put you there. For now at least. And then we have our little sad cat painting. Oh. Okay, well, we can put it over here. Look at that. Very, very nice. Oh, yeah. It looks so sad. Look at that. Aww. Poor little baby. Okay, so we have stuff we have to do. Okay, we have a lot of morning chores to do, but I wanted to check where is it we can make the seed maker. Is that in here? Because usually when I want to make seeds, I want to make more than one, right? So it would be kind of nice if we had a few of them, but it depends how much they... The seed maker. Okay, we need gold bar, coal, and stone blocks. Okay, so if we grab you, gold bar, and... Oh, no, this one. And what was it? Coal? I have forgotten. What was it we needed? What was it we needed? Short time memory. Yes, it was coal. Okay, and then we need some stone blocks. So let's make 10 of these. Let's craft 2. And then we have a couple of extra of these. So we can make some extra seeds. There we go. Let's just kind of pop you right there. And then we should have one more. Yep. And put you around. E. Just like that. Okay, so let's make some more seeds. There we go. See, we got 2 seeds from this. Very nice. And we could plant them, but we don't really... See, now I don't need these for a quest. Maybe I should pull them out. But it should be pretty easy some seeds, some strawberries. I don't remember if that is that a summer crop or did we find them during spring? Well, I guess we're gonna see. Otherwise, I can always plant them, right? So, ooh, we got a fish, very nice. And then we need this. Look at all these poopsies, very nice. Let's do this. And is there anything here? Yep. Ooh, and look at you, you are all grown. Is there something from you anywhere? Oh, maybe you just dropped poop. You probably just dropped poop. What did I get? What did I get? No, we did get alpaca. I thought it was wool, but we got alpaca fibers. Now we can make that as well. Look at that. Very, very nice. And of course, we got a little bit of milk, but we do have someone in the back here that we should... you know what? Well, all of these we have to pick up. I am kind of thinking... Do this. I think... Did I milk you? No, I didn't milk you. There we go. Okay. Cool. I am kind of thinking... what happens if I take you out? Is it gonna reset? Or does it remember it? I don't know. But I think we're gonna move you... At least over here, because that's for the milking, and you drop poop. It also drops poop. Spot also drops poop. So I was kind of thinking it might be nice to have it over here. As long as we don't have a beetle habitat over there, then we get the poop picked up here, right? And then we can milk them while we're here. And then I was thinking about moving the pig over here. Well, we're gonna test it if it's gonna reset. I don't know if it's gonna reset when you pull it out, when it's not fully grown yet, but we're gonna do this. Oh, it has a little happy. Oh, that probably means that it's being tamed. We can actually have one more here. Maybe we'll buy something or tame something. I don't know, we'll see. But let's put you over here, because you also, once you're grown, you're gonna give us a poop. I think we're gonna make some more though of those little barns and place in the back there, and then we need to make some more beetle habitats. But okay, let's look into that in a little bit, and then we're gonna do this. Oh, I didn't actually drop off the poo or the gold as I wanted to, so let's just do that. So what else do we have in here? Yeah, good. And we need to check on our little chickens. Almost always so much to do here in the morning. Here we go. And drop these off. And then, of course, we have to water things. And here we go. What are you? What are you? Oh, I didn't want to do that. Have to look at what it is we do. We have one of these. I don't really have any fertilizer at the moment, so I think we're just gonna plant you. We do have a good deal of those white ones. Now let's do this. And let's pick something else that we are just gonna plant. Maybe a carrot. Just plant a carrot over here. Okay, there we go. Nice. Okay, so what else do we have? We have a little bit of flowers and stuff, but we need to check. Where is it? Where can we make it? What was it we got? We got a furniture workstation. The question is where... Oh, here we go. Crystal garden workbench. So we need wooden poles, tall grass, and 10 quartz. Ew. Okay, so let's see. Let's grab this, and then we need tall grass. Should have some of that somewhere. Where did we put it? Where did I put that? That's the question. Did I really make all of it into... No, I think maybe I have some over here. See? I have 28. Okay, and then we need the quartz. Yep, there we go. Was that enough tall grass? I'm probably making it into hay. That's why we don't have a lot of it at the moment. Then we need 10 wooden poles. And craft. Ha! Very nice. Look at this. Look at this. It is so gorgeous. Oh, I love this. It is so pretty. I have no idea where we're gonna put it, but it doesn't matter. We can move it later. Let's just kind of put you somewhere, maybe here in back, underneath the tree. Yeah, look at that. It is so pretty. Okay, let's do this so we can kind of get a close-up look at it. Oh, look at that, with little drawings, little crystals. We got a few little books and stuff. Oh, it's so nice. It is so lovely. Okay, so what can we make? We can make a bench that kind of looks like this, I guess, without all the decor, and it has a little different seat. We have a crystal garden centerpiece. We have a crystal garden chair, a crystal garden coffee table, crystal garden decoration. I think I've seen some screenshots where people have put stuff inside this, which I'm gonna try at some point when I get into this and start decorating. Then you try and put a flower or whatever, see what can fit in here. And crystal garden decoration 2, there's a different one here. Crystal garden furniture, we have a table, we have a divider. Ooh, yes. And then we have an end table, we have a fence, a very, very cute, especially I was thinking about using these for a balcony or something at some point. Then we have a crystal garden light. I think we have, that's one of those we got, right? We have inside the house, I think, from a box or something. Crystal garden wall, that's the one we also got from somewhere. We have wall 2, looks different. We have wall 3, looks different. And then we have some decorations. Oh, this is so cool. I love this one. Crystal garden bed, look at that. So this is all the stuff we saw some of over at Pamela's, but now we can make it ourselves. But as you can see, we are going to need a lot of quartz for this. And yeah, it's all quartz, which of course we can get from breaking downstairs. But there's also the jewel crafting, which I think is going to be using a lot of stuff. So once you want to get into it, this it might be a good idea to pay the 10,000 and open the mine over by Pamela's. There was a mine somewhere. Which island was that on? This island, potentially? There was a mine there that was like 10,000 to open, and I think that was the one that gives us like crystal geodes that we can break and then get... maybe it's in here. Yes. That we can break and get some more crystals and stuff from that. That would be lovely. Okay, let's see. Actually, what do we get here? Oh, we get a fish. Very nice. I'm quite curious to see what Ilya is going to be giving us over time, but it is so cool. Now we have a bear. So let's, oh, we got strawberries. Very nice. So we can make more seeds. That is a perfect. Let's see. Let's take one of these. I'm going to place it. Oh, and that was just perfect. So let's place another one. Oh, come on. Place another one. Nice. And how many seeds do we have now? We have 5. So we are on the move and we're going to make this into something as well. Okay, so we also need to, of course, go over here and check this. And hey, Donald. Do you guys have any goodies for me today? Some feathers and stuff? Anything in the traps? Okay. And these. And then we need to put some bait in there again. And right there. Awesome. Aha. Okay, so now that is sorted as well. Ew, boy, I don't have enough silver. Okay, we really need to open some more of these. See if we can get lucky and get some silver. I just crafted up some more paper, so we have that for Captain Conrad. And then, of course, we need to make ourselves some silver. Come on, can we get a little bit here? I have 1 silver ore. We need 5. Well, I have 1 in storage. I think I got 2 so far from this. There we go. I think that was 3. And we get a little bit more. Silver just generally seems to have a lower drop rate, even than gold. Or maybe we're just using more silver. I don't know. But we're definitely getting a lot of copper ore. Oh, there we go. Do I have enough now? Let's see. Yeah, 4 there. And then we need this one. Okay, and we're gonna need some coal as well. And let's just coal full stack. All right, I had some sand in there. Okay, can I grab? There we go. Pick up. Okay, that's not exactly what I wanted. Pick up full stack and place. Okay, put the sand and the glass in there, the coal in there. Now we're making silver bar, then we need yellow dye. So let's grab some glass and... Oh, I don't think we have enough. I don't think we have enough to... Where did I put those? Oh, they're in here. Yeah, we only have 4 yellow dandelions, so we can't make those yet. We're gonna have to grab some dandelions. So let's drop you off and let's just quickly... drop off the stone. All right, we don't need to tame anything. Haha, nice. That's actually nice for a change. That I don't have to hurry out to the forest or anything. I can focus on some other stuff. Okay, so we need to talk to Captain Conrad. Let's go and do that. And see if anyone else has some stuff for us to do. And of course, it's going to be the Easter event coming up on the 15th or around that time. So we can start chasing down some eggs again. We found all of them last time, didn't we? I think we did. Like over 2 days or something. Might be a good idea to grab some carrots as well. Yeah. I wonder if we're gonna get more quests for anyone who wants bunnies from us or something. Or if that was the last of it, the ones we have handed off to Thorn. You have a quest. With the mayor funding our project, we have quite a bit left in the budget. Charlie is going to need some stairs to get to the top. 3 stone stairs should do the trick. You can craft them at a workbench. Okay, so we're gonna need some stone. And Lance. Dr. Captain Conrad, thanks. Now I'll be able to keep track of orders. I'll be back from the mainland tomorrow. Come see me then if you'd like to help out with orders. You nice. Yeah, so that's going to be something where we're going to have to hand off a lot of resources and stuff for these different orders, right? What time is it? It's 5. No point in starting the shop assistant then. anyone has any, well, we could tree stone stairs. We could make those at a workbench, right? So maybe go in here and get ourselves some stone and see if we can potentially make those. There we go. Might be good to get some of this as well. Oh, come on. Yep. And let's go over here. Mm-hmm. And get some more stone. If there's anything up here. Ooh, come on. Yellow flower bush. They're supposed to have changed it so that you can get more fancy stuff or something from these. Of course, you still get, you know, flowers and stuff, but there should be a chance of getting some better stuff. But so far, I'm not having much luck with that. I don't feel like. There we go. But that might just be me having bad luck. Let's see how much we actually need. Oh, I see another quest over here. And just checking. Yeah, now he's selling pants. That was the quest we did. So yeah, look at that. Clovis is selling pants now. Frank got the campfire set up and it looks great. It's sure to keep the inn warm on cold winter nights. But the inn is looking pretty gloomy. The windows Frank built don't let too much light in. That's okay. We can brighten up the place with some flowers. Could you talk to Elizabeth about getting some flower arrangements made? Thanks. Ooh, we have to check that out. Something new. Oh, look at that. And now we also have tables and chairs and everything on the inside. And of course, we have the campfire over here. Look at that. It looks so much better already. Oh, look at this little yummy pie here. Oh, nice. Yeah. I am liking this. I am liking this. I think I saw a quest over here. All right, he did say to come back once it was the new year, right? I forgot about that. How was your first year in Florence? The town has grown so much since you've arrived. I've seen you helping around town and would love to get your help on a big project I have. See, I've been working out of my house till now and would love to get a town hall constructed. Can you talk to Frank to start construction? Oh yeah, we're gonna do that as well. I'd love to help out. Sadie has been so kind since arriving in Florence. It's the least I could do. I'll send the flowers over tonight. I had a little something made for you, but I don't know your favorite color. So I got it made in my two favorite colors. Hope you like it. Oh, we got some... Oh, look at that. We got some new skins, guys. Very nice. Very, very nice. What was it I went over here for? Stone chairs, that's what we, or yeah, stairs, not chairs. Wow, my brain is terrible when it comes to this. I always mess up words. Okay, so stone stairs, it's just the normal ones we want. So we're gonna need 15 stone blocks. Wow, we're gonna need a lot more stone actually. Well, I kind of prefer this over here if we're trying to get stone. Because the other one, well, you can also get stone in the other one, but then you're gonna have to mess with all the plant fiber, which is a little annoying unless you want to pick that up, of course, then it's fine. There we go. Let's grab some more. So we needed some stone blocks. I forgot to check how many we actually needed, but for each of those we need 4. We needed 15 stone blocks, right? How many do we have now? We have 9. So we need 6, that's 24 stone, and then we needed some extra stone on the side, I think. Okay, so let's just grab a little bit more. And hopefully we're gonna have enough. Come on. There we go, let's try again. That is what happens when you are being distracted here. Okay, and we have to talk to Frank as well. Ooh, so many things going on right now, guys. Oh, and I love that we're gonna get started working on the town hall as well. There we go, craft. So we got 1. We're gonna need 28 more stone. Okay, let's see if we can get a little bit over here. Mm-hmm. And... ooh, I'm all out of energy, but I did have this. So let's eat you, and let's see if we can get the rest. Yeah. I think that was it. Potentially. Oh, but I'm enjoying it. I don't have to run out and tame anything right now. Funny how I just really needed a break for that. Okay, still need 6 more. Wow. Did I only make 2? Yeah, I did only make 2. Well, let's get this funny construct here. Okay, we're running low on energy. Yeah, but hopefully we got enough now. So we can finish this little quest. Craft. Oh, why did I make a stone block? That's what I needed to do. I was probably making stone blocks without having to make stone blocks instead of making the stairs. Yeah. But that was also for Frank, so that's perfect. Yeah. Here we go. Oh, I think this is going to be a little bit of a long video today, guys. Sorry about that. That's a hard thing when you're trying to do 2 days at once in a video. This is great. Here's your payment. Sadie also sent over some more grilled fish for her favorites. I'll have these stairs set up in 2 days. Cool. Hi there. I talked to the mayor and they'd like to convert their home into the town hall. The home is definitely large enough to become the town hall, but we're going to have to completely rebuild it. I'm a bit busy at the moment. Can you come see me tomorrow and we can get started? Yeah, so we're gonna get started on that in the morning. Very nice. Okay, so I think that was it for today, guys. So thank you for watching. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.